This is the Optimate 5 Voltmatic. It can save, charge, and maintain all 6-volt and 12-volt lead-acid batteries. An unhealthy or dead 12-volt battery might be recognized as a 6-volt battery. In this case, you will have to manually override the charger to set it to save mode for a 12-volt battery. So what you want to do is unplug the charger for 5 seconds. Connect the clips together. Don't worry, this is a smart charger and it won't short circuit the charger. Plug the charger back in. Wait 5 seconds. You can see the lights are flashing back and forth. Now it's in 12 volt mode. This is a manual override to 12 volt save mode. Disconnect the clips, and now you'll get the proper 12 volt battery voltage to save this dead battery and bring this 12 volt battery back to health. Remember to switch it off and change it back to regular Voltmatic mode. You have to unplug the charger, disconnect the clips. After 5 seconds, plug the charger back in to power. Connect to a battery and it will make a selection automatically. Connect it to a 6-volt battery, it goes to 6 volts. Connect it to a healthy 12-volt battery, it'll automatically start charging for 12-volt battery. And find out more at our websites or our YouTube channel.